So today's gonna be a fun day.
That is a massive beaver dam. We're gonna blow it up. Got a little tannerite. When I get down in the creek, it's taller than me, so it's clogging up a lot of water in the wintertime back in this field and back on our property. So we're gonna see if we can blow it up. And when you blow stuff up, you video it. So stay tuned. Give you a good look at it. Tell how big it is. We'll get a better view of it when we dig out the hole for the tannerite, but it's a big one. All right, we got it buried in there. Burrowed out a little hole. We ready.
All right, I started the video, so we'll be ready.
4 pounds of tannerite, here we go. Hopefully I don't miss. As you saw, the 4 pounds didn't do anything. So me and Fisher went to Academy and got 10 pounds. So we're going round two, see if it works. Got 10 pounds in there. About to blow it up.
Ready?
Yeah.
Fire in the hole.
Oh my gosh.
That worked. There's the aftermath. 10 pounds worked a little better, wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, can see the big hole. Still smell it. We'll get a little bit more out of there with the shovel, but I think water will flow through there.